Floyd Mayweather may be fighting Robert Guerrero. You trained Guerrero for his first 15, 16, 17 fights?
Maybe 13, 14.
13, 14.
Well, not the first. Like, his first 8 fights, he only had 1 knockout. So, and I was managing him then with Louis DeCuvison. You know, told his father that, you know, I don't work with 4 rounders basically, train them, but I liked him enough what I saw, but if he didn't start knocking people out, that he was going to have a rough time in this game. Came down here, and I have to tell you, he's got a photographic memory. He really, whatever I taught Robert, he sucked it up like a sponge. I never had to really repeat it. So he learned his lessons well, and then we probably had, I don't know, 5, 6 fights together. And from the first fight he had with me to the last one, nobody went past, you know, 3 rounds with him.
He knocked everybody out.
Everybody out. So, you know, he got a good basis for his style right here in this gym with us. And, you know, he's used it to his advantage now.
Floyd Mayweather and Robert Guerrero may fight May 4th. How do you see that fight unfolding?
May 4th. Well, look, you might say, you know, Berto and Mayweather have similar styles, and that, you know, Guerrero style, you know, the hustle and the muscle he put on Berto was really, you know, the turning point for him. And the question would be, could he do the same thing to Mayweather? See, that's the question. Now, if he can, you know, put the hustle and muscle on him and maul him and rough him up, then, you know, he might do quite well. It's now, the question is that, you know, Cotto tried to put the hustle on Mayweather and had a little success. But Mayweather is still, you know, the type of guy that can handle guys that bum rush him pretty easily. So, you know, that one there, it depends, I think, more on Mayweather than anything else. But, you know, Guerrero looks like he's comfortable at that weight, and he's capable of absorbing and dishing out punishment with the 47-pounder. So I give him a really good chance.
What do you say, Ricky? First of all, Joe said really nice things about you on camera.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was surprised myself.
Oh, really?
No, I'm just joking.
Well, wait a minute. Was
he drunk?
Why? No. Did you slip me a Mickey Finn?
No. But Guerrero Mayweather.
Good fight. I think Mayweather, but he's not. It's not gonna be easy. Remember, Joe trained Robert. Like the way he fights, you know, the inside.
Well, like I was saying, Berto and Mayweather have a similar style.
Yeah.
And if Guerrero can come close to putting the same type of muscle and hustle on him,
it's not gonna be an easy night for
exactly.
Mayweather.
Exactly.
But Mayweather's very slick, and I'm not counting out Guerrero for this fight, but. You know, Mayweather.
Is this Sleepy Mallow, the famous rapper
yeah.
in the house? What's up, Sleepy?
What up?
You got any rhyme about Joe Goosen?
Oh, boy, hey.
You know what? Not yet.
Thank you. I want to read and approve
exactly.
And have my lawyer look at him for not.
You know who else used to train here?
You know who's you know who he should be rapping about is his daughter.
Why?
Because she's going to be a tremendous fighter.
She's going to be the next champion of the world?
She will, yeah.
Knocking everybody out right now?
Everybody. Haven't these 2 guys trained her?
She's in great hands.
That's over with.
Do you love boxing? Why?
Go ahead. Don't tell me why you love boxing. Because there's this girl at school she went. No, I'm just kidding. I always say that to her. She's only here because there's some girl at school she's really going to give it to.